we thought how incredible that a research vessel that's focused on science understands the importance of having art, that art and science are very similar. They're both very creative. They have to look at the world differently in order to move ahead and to explore.
So I think, you know, ships do have spirits. They do have lives. They're much more than just metal. And we always thought that the Falkor dragon was going to be merged with the ship in some form. We didn't know quite how we were going to make that work. So we decided, well, we're not going to use the critters. So we'll just use the places. And then we thought, well, the place names, and let's use the names of the crew, because that's who we're dealing with. Then we realized somewhere along the line that everybody knows where the ship's gone. It's on t-shirts all over the place. So we said, well, we don't need that. What is important is the ship, the spirit, Falkor, and the crew. And that's what we wanted to celebrate.
What you will see is a background that is water-like, and on that, a depiction of the Falkor, the ship. Upon that will be a flying Falkor luck dragon, and he smiles, and he's just a delightful spirit. And then all around, the signatures of the crew, because they are like the luck dragon. They're the embodiment of the ship. What we know about science, what we know about art, is that it relies on the past, and we keep creating a more diverse and humane world and a more interesting world. And it really is a never-ending story. And I think that on the new ship, it will be like that, and the story will be never ending and maybe have more chapters to it.